Hi everybody, this is Guda Haripriya, and today's topic of discussion is a very sensitive one and also something that is the need of the hour. So pesama irkave mudiyadhu pesiye aganumgra madri. It's about screen time for young children. Okay, so even though the parents or the mother particularly is aware about the side effects of giving screen to children, somehow people around her are not aware of what are the long-term consequences of screen time for young children. Okay, so in the age ki evlo screen time and the patna discussion perasa illa, because I'm pretty sure you can all Google up and find out your own data about how much screen to give. But I would like to say that 0 to 2 years motu the child should not be holding a screen in their hand, or they should not be watching a screen. So 0 to 2 years குழந்தைக்கு வந்து ஸ்க்ரீன் டைம் ஷுட் பி ஜீரோ. இது வந்து அமெரிக்கன் அகாடமி ஆஃப் பீடியாட்ரிக்ஸ் ரெக்கமெண்ட் பண்ணுறாங்க. அண்ட் ஐ எம் ப்ரீ ஷுர் நம்ம 7 இயர்ஸ் மட்டுமே கொடுக்காத வரைக்கும் இட் இஸ் த மோர் அண்ட் மோர் பெனிஃபிஷியல். த லாங்கர் வி டிலே இன்ட்ரடியூசிங் சில்ட்ரன் டு ஸ்க்ரீன், இட்ஸ் ஸோ மச் மோர் ஹெல்த்தியர் அண்ட் பெட்டர் ஃபார் தேர் intellectual growth. Okay, so screen dana kudukla, it's so convenient, it gets our work done, it does babysitting, konja neram ragal ellam irupanga, konja neram I can do my work, அப்படின்னு நினச்சி நம்ம கொடுக்கறதோட பின் விளைவுகள் என்னென்ன அப்படிங்கிறது பற்றின வீடியோ தான் இது. ஓகே, ஸோ ஐ குவிக்லி கோ ரன் த்ரூ சம் பாயிண்ட்ஸ் தட் ஆர் தேர் இன் மை மைண்ட். ஐ எம் ப்ரீ ஷுர் தேர் ஆர் 100 அதர் பாயிண்ட்ஸ் த்ரூ சே, பட் இது எனக்கு டக்குன்னு வந்தது, ஸோ ஐம் ஜஸ்ட் கோன் கோ அஹெட் வித் தட் அண்ட் டாக் டு யூ அபவுட் இட். So first one is language development. Children with screen time always have delayed language development and they talk very less. So kamiya pesranga pesrade illa apdigum bodhu it always points to screen time. Why? Because screen paathu palagra kuzhandhaigalukku vandu they do not interact with anybody. So they just see people talking on the screen and lifelong they just think that that is how it's going to be. Real life we don't have to talk, we just have to observe. So they just keep observing, and talking is a skill that develops with practice. So if nobody is talking to the child or nobody is interacting with the child or the child is not speaking with anybody, the child gets absolutely no practice. So practice illadadnala they do not take the initiative to talk, so they always have speech delays and issues related to speech when there is a lot of exposure to screens. Next is their attention span. So when they are exposed to screens, children are used to a very fast paced life where there is so much of entertainment, so much of simulation, so much happening on the screen that the child gets used to that kind of an entertainment. Now, but real life like everything is so slow, everything is boring compared to what happens on the screen. So naalaki indha kuzhandhai school ku ponaalum it will just look at the teacher for a few seconds and it will be like evladana color onnu varala music onnu illa yen paada mattenranga yen apdi panna mattenranga. So teachers can't do what cartoon characters do, right? So they lose interest very very quickly, so their attention span becomes very less, which in turn affects their learning abilities. Okay, their concentration skills, so many things get affected because of the screen. Next thing is the next big pandemic I should say is obesity. Okay, and why obesity? Because obviously physical activity kami agudilla, screen illana odi adi valadi irupanga, anga enga guduchirupanga, monkey thanam pannirupanga, so veliya poirupanga, friends oda valaduvanga, edho ragala pannuvanga, set up pannuvanga, panitirundanga, they are physically active. So saapra saapadu physical activity um tally aayirundhathu. Ipo screens kudukkuradunala a lot of that is cut out, so that leads to obesity. Okay, and the next big thing is the advertisements that come in between the thing content that they watch. So adla varadhu ellame pathina the kuzhandhai thevillada vishayam da market pandranga, let it be junk food, let it be products, merchandise, everything that a child doesn't actually need in their life. So that's another huge reason to avoid screens. If you want to protect your child and give them good health, then they shouldn't be watching the advertisements that are pushed on them. Okay, so that's a, that's the marketing strategy of corporates where they use young children to sell their products. Ena kolanda adam pidichu alugum bodhu supermarket la nariya yosik mudiyadhu nama. We just buy what they want. So that is another huge reason why we need to skip screens. And the next big thing is that it affects sleep. Okay, so screen paakra kolandhinga after 6 o'clock or 5 o'clock kapra screen paakra kolandhinga vandu sleep very little. They have very disturbed sleep. They prolong their sleep. They become very active. That's because their body is telling them direct light paakum bodhu screen la irundhu they think it's still morning. So their body thinks unnu kaalaila da nam unnu valaiyadalam. So the hormone to put them to sleep called melatonin is not secreted at all. So they're continuously playing if they're exposed to screens, especially close to bedtime. It's best to avoid screens. So that is another very important reason for children to avoid screens. Next thing is screens inculcate violence, aggression, okay, and it it takes away the sensitivity from them. Enna mean pandren appadina the more and more screen they watch, content vandu ellame pathina romba violent ah irukku, romba it makes them very aggressive. They get a lot of energy. They want to behave like cartoon characters. They want to do whatever the characters are doing. And another thing, ipo vara games agatum, ipo vara cartoons agatum, there is a lot of violence, there is a lot of killing, there is a lot of blood. So adu paathite irukra kulandhukku vandu adu real life la paatha kuda they are not reacting. Unnorthangala paathu empathyo illa or karisanamo varamaatengudhu. They just think adhu or game da. So what, blood irna enna? So they see so much of it that they become so so desensitized to the whole idea of violence and crime. So that is a huge reason why I do not recommend screens for young children. Unnor romba important ana reason pathingana they lose social skills. Modlalam or veetla or function or birthday party or kaadu kuttu or motta illa edunalu there will always be a bunch of children running around and getting on the nerves of parents. Yetho or vendadha vela yetho onnu seyandha they used to do things together, but innikku irukra kolandhinga kaiyila they are all sitting in one corner. Each child has a phone in their hand, so they don't even know who their relatives are, who they need to talk to. Eppadi unnor saga manishan kuda pesuradhu avangalukku onnu venumna keka theriyamaatengudhu, and they do not have any connection with the person sitting next to them. So is this the kind of future that we want for our children, where they are giving more importance to the screen than the person sitting next to them? So if these factors are not convincing enough, I have 100 dozen more, but let's not go into that. These are the things that came to me at the இமீடியட்டாக பேசணும்னு நினச்சும்போது வந்தது எனக்கு இது மட்டும்தான். ஆல்சோ அ வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் திங் இஸ் வி கீப் திங்கிங் தட் ஸ்க்ரீன்ஸ் ஆர் எஜுகேட்டிவ் இன் நேச்சர். குழந்தைக்கு வந்து ஏதோ ஒரு ரைம்ஸ் சொல்லி கொடுக்குது, அது ஆல்பபெட் சொல்லி கொடுக்குது, நம்பர்ஸ் சொல்லி கொடுக்குது, ஸோ நல்லது அப்படின்னு நினைக்கிறோம். It's definitely not that. In fact, it might look like your child is learning more, but it's the child is actually compromising a lot to get that kind of information. And the best way a child learns is through experience. There is always a difference between seeing a cow on the screen and actually seeing a cow. Okay, so there is a huge difference, and children learn these skills by doing them. Ellame kai velaila panni experience pannada there is real learning, not by just watching. The same difference that nama YouTube la videos paathite irukradnala edhum nammal kathuk poradhu illa. Only when you do it, only when you go and cook that dish, or only when you put your effort and do that project, DIY project, you actually learn. You exercise your imagination and creativity. So and the oru reason kagavum please take away screens from children and start giving them real life experiences. Okay, so iniki idukapram vara videos la we will talk about how to take away screens from children, but let this video be about creating awareness on why we should be serious about taking away these screens. Okay, so thank you all so much. I'm sure you have a lot of questions, but just keep circulating this message among your relatives and friends, so that that we can give the next generation at least a minimal digital exposure. Okay, bye.